Yes, here we are for the rest of the second part of the show and the rest of the evening. Before we get Eric's basement up, we've got some new material they want to try out on us. I'm really anxious to hear what it is. We have a young Malachi is going to be getting up right now to do a session for us. As I said, three songs with the possibility of a fourth if we ask. And I'm sure I'm going to be asking. So will Dr. Ted Cadillac. Big hand for that man, making sure the sound is okay and that you guys out there in TV land are getting a hold of it the way you are. Thank you, Ted Cadillac. Hashtag not necessarily a doctor. No, not really a doctor. Not a doctor. I've been very fortunate in my life to have someone of this age come along and be a part of your life. And you watch the progression and the absorption that's going on with this kid when it comes to music and all that about him. And it helps keep you, when you get older, it helps give you that carrot in front, because I want to be around for 20, 30 years just to watch what this guy's going to end up doing. He's got some neat things about him. He's fearless, and that's a very good, cool thing about him. And he's got some songs tonight which I'm not sure if I've heard them before. That's what he likes to do each and every time, is bring new songs that he's learned from one song to the next or one show to the next. I know he did a Daniel Champagne song one time, cover of Daniel Champagne. We sent it to Daniel, and Daniel was very impressed and actually put it up on his site, said, hey, pretty cool to have nine-year-olds covering your music. He comes to a lot of our shows. He's been to a lot of great music shows way above us. His mom's making sure that happens for him. And this guy's a lifer. Give him a warm welcome as we bring him to the stage, please. Mr. Malachi.
Hello, everyone. Does it sound good? Okay. Well, my name's Malachi. I'm gonna do three songs tonight. This first one is a song by Coldplay. It's called Strawberry Swing.
Such a perfect day.
best of times. Could be blue, could be gray. Without you, I'm just miles away. Could be blue, I don't mind. Without you, it's a waste of time. So this next song I'm going to do is a song by Gregory Allen Isaacoff. It's a new one. It's called Suitcase Full of Sparks. Yeah. Thanks, sir. So this last one I'm gonna do is the only one in the whole set that isn't I haven't played here before. This is the only one in the set that I have played here before. It is a song by Lynyrd Skynyrd. It's called "Sweet Home Alabama." Thank you. Are you calling me? Yes, I would proudly do one more. Now here's a one that's a bit more relaxing to end it. It's a song by Jackson Brown, it's called Rosie. She was standing at the loading when the trucks rolled up. She was sniffing all around like a half-grown female pup. She wasn't hard to talk to, looked like she had nowhere to go. So I gave her a pass so she could get and see the show. Well, I sat her near and asked for me, and I gave her some cheer. Well, I make that sound on the stage so the band could hear. The more I watched to watch them play, the less I thought of to say. And when they walked off stage, you know the drummer swept that girl away. When you hold me tight, Rosie, that's my thing. When you turn out the light, you got to hand it to me. Looks like it's me you again tonight, Rosie. I might have known from the start she'd come for a star. Well, I told my imagination not to run too far. All the times that I've been burned by now, you think I'd learn that it's who you turn out the light, you got to hand it to me.